Most cameras can shoot JPEGs, TIFFs and RAW files. When you press the shutter button, your camera records a RAW file, which it actually then sends off to its processor to be turned into a JPEG or a TIFF. Now, JPEGs are very convenient. They're small, so you can get lots on your card. The downside with a JPEG is they're lossy. They begin to fall apart. Take this image here, for example. Now, suppose I decide to put that into the computer and then do some work on it. So to darken the sky down a bit, perhaps. Now that looks a bit better. I'm going to save it just in case I go and mess it up the next bit of work I do. The trouble is, each time I save a JPEG, it loses some data. It starts to disintegrate at about 5 or 10 saves. Had I shot it as a TIFF file, it would be nice and stable. TIFFs are big, so they take up a lot of space, but you can save them until you're blue in the face. RAW files, on the other hand, are something completely different. So, let's go and get a piece of cake. You caught me.